I'm sure almost none of you had any interest in seeing this.
So today I'm going to Red Lobster and seeing how much shrimp I can eat for $25.
8 years living in Japan, it's sort of building up to this moment right here.
I'm eating the entire menu wherever my Tesla takes me for the next 7 days.
Which have disappointed all of us. But
I tested the most absurd one-star hotel reviews I could find across all of America.
From Marvel to New Mythics.
Prolapse.
Stole something.
They give no kids, their kids no stability. Let me redo that, ready?
This is one of the absolute craziest things I have ever seen.
Let's talk about the lore on grass in the Elder Scrolls universe.
You know what time it is.
Professional fast food taster, baby.
Yeah, I'm shitting on your game.
I did something nobody asked for again.
I was going to watch every single episode.
Be a hell of a trip and a hell of a trip to the toilet later.
An inability to stay alone with your thoughts.
You should treat yourself now!
I bought every American Schmidt doll ever.
Who is more likely to hook up with an ex?
Performance-enhancing drugs.
Today, I'm building a secret McDonald's in my couch.
Hey.
I bought an entire truck full of lost cargo packages.
Where's Mr. Beast at?
Let's go.
You corny!
Master creation, energy, politics, freedom of speech.
Could you give us some of your political beliefs?
Kill everyone now!
What if I just watched every movie in theaters for you?
Usha has enough and walks away.
A TV that plays Minions movies all day.
Get out of here, Stockholm.
But the people are retarded.
Filling my house with 10 million packing peanuts.
Peanuts are here!
Yeah!
In 3, 2...
In this video, I'm crushing every dunk into one piece. For context, I signed a legally binding contract with Mr. Beast.
And so much more, thanks to Frisky.
Would you touch your peanut butter?
Here's some bullshit that happened somewhere today.
We've just gotten a good news update on the person who decided to kick in the back windshield of a random woman's car.
Destroyed! Annihilated!
We just got dropped off in the middle of the wilderness with only katanas, and now we have to find our way.
The Alabama white thing, an 8-foot-tall, Bigfoot-like creature.
I have absolutely nothing with me, not even clothes.
It's time for the most viewed Roblox TikToks and YouTube Shorts.
Oh, yeah.
Let us know if there are any updates on this bullshit story from there.
There's no way there will be.
Very good.
I'm not going to deny that I dropped my fair share of hard art fake gaming.
I just spent 60 hours playing a game that I don't think is actually very good.
Man, wow, this is the best knockoff.
Projects that aren't inspired and made with thoughtful intent.
But this time it's $1.
It's a full price, $60 on Steam. We jumped in.
We've all heard the riddle of the half-filled glass. Or maybe it really isn't a drink at all.
Today we're making a concrete keyboard.
We built a giant unbreakable box and a tiny unbreakable box.
I am going to attempt to escape.
Stop eating apple seeds.
Smoke some cigarettes. The smoke will suffocate the bacteria.
Five Nights at Freddy's.
Today we're going to be crossing many things.
Oh, we got an apple.
I participated in the Mr. Beast Jump Off a Bridge Challenge, where I broke my leprechaun paw. Well, they made this massive hole right here, so I'm gonna fill it in.
This is me stuffing $18,000 into a magazine.
Can you buy a motorcycle with gift cards?
Drew Barrymore's new coffee machine. Why would we talk about that?
There's a weird primal urge to swipe your hand under it.
Just innocent, man.
We value your comments and your loyalty to our products sincerely.
Mr. Beast will be in attendance.
3-4 years ago, we did a fries tier list.
I'm gonna be making a tier list of my own videos.
Top 5 best devil foods.
Wouldn't it be better if it also tasted like a grape?
And the Streamy for the Breakout Creator goes to...
I show speed!
Speed, you didn't show up, so I'm gonna...
Mr. Beast. Unfortunately, Mr. Beast could not be here tonight. He's out saving the world.
This is a professional bounty hunter, and if he successfully hunts me down, he gets...
That helicopter is carrying...
...to one of the largest malls in the world, and
I'm gonna hunt them down.
Run. Before midnight, he keeps it.
Dig me out! Dig me out!
Subscribe. Get out of here, skedaddle!
Get me out of this room!
All I gave them was a...
Military squad!
He has until midnight to steal the knife.
Please!
Jimmy.
This is a knife. If they survive until morning.
I know I saw someone at Legoland, so
our first stop's through the woods. If I find them, I'm going to attempt to spend the next 10 hours in solitary confinement. Seal me up.
Bye, Jimmy.
Hopefully I don't go insane.
It's just a nice bottle of, like, your strongest gin. Yeah.